We're here in New York on the Smart Cities Conference, and I'm extremely proud to announce Physee's investment round today.
And today I proudly present to you, the people here, but also to the people at our home, that today we signed our pre-Series A investment of $1.85 million to make the building environment more energy neutral.
This round will help us further scale our technology to make the built environment smarter and energy neutral. We do so by making glass produce electricity, but also by letting the glass have an impact on the energy consumption of a building. With this finance round, we can reduce our production costs to make our technology available for every developer and architect. We can increase our efficiency so that we can further increase the impact it can have on the built environment. And we can increase our sales so that we are no longer only targeting the Netherlands, but also abroad.